To mark the beginning of the Jubilee celebrations, official programmes were on sale on St Peter's Hill. Early customers included the Mayor and Mayoress, Councillor and Mrs Gerald Necklin. A display of Maypole dancing by Harrowby Infant School pupils and Scottish country dancing by a group from the National School was also held on St Peter's Hill.